Should they?
On social media, of course, not just the way we are between each other. It becomes your own devolution.
Can we expect something to change if we don't?
If you
want to
have something to change, something to change about, it's the time, because the oracle comes once in 100 years. So. Did anyone get any presents? Victoria? Victoria? Oh, everybody, please, applause. It feels like a funeral. It's not. It's a revival of God. You know, people, we're gonna stay together, alive together. No. Victoria from Strasbourg. J'ai lu ça pour le monde, chérie.
I have a pretty good question here.
What is the biggest what?
Waste
of human potential. Sisters, come on! You know, still remain in your body. Your body is your soul, you know, like me. Don't be just like pre-programmed. Come here. Oh, no. Wait, everything has time. You know, time is now. Time after time. Time next time. Time to love. Time to dance. Time square. Time will never come. Time will be shared. Time is on our side, honey. You know? Please, follow me. Is that your original question? Please, I just would like, really would love to make the connection between the spiritual and the immaterial sphere of consciousness. Tonight, the time is now. Give up yourself unto the moment. Let's make the string upright. think. 7,000.
What a waste of human potential.
What a waste of human potential. Such a pity. You don't even have to ask a question.
What a waste of human potential.
You know, you have to wait. Maybe it's gonna come back. Maybe. Maybe, maybe not. You know, you never know. Maybe ask the God. He will provide you from your deepest desire to... What was your question?
What is the biggest waste
of human potential? Let me cut your hair so you have a little bit more... No, it's okay. It's okay. It's just hair, you know? So you can hear the question.
I'm still here.
No. You're not. Nobody can answer this but the oracle. What do you think you are? Not a god born from, like, you know, projection of human desire to know.
Maybe she has a...
Let's go forward. You know, we don't have much time. Don't be sorry, never say sorry or thank you. Everything is temporary, even your own desires. So we have to pray to the God as everything.
One left, that's already.
We're going to pray to the God as everything. So please.
What if there's no one? There are only families.
What?
No society.
perception?
Nice. At least for once.
What is the biggest way to human connection? If it was once, I mean,
okay.
How did you go from here?